Yeah, and Manchester literally was just continuing my studies, and it was not sort of going to be a job. And after I was sort of done with the studies, more I was done with the tutoring almost, I think. I was done with the one of the concerts, the other creative performers, and then the educational diploma. I asked the university of geography to have a bit of a but she was like, no, I don't want to have children to me. And I was getting through the exams for my master's degree, but I thought then I'm going to be focusing myself on and the next degree. And I went to the master's exams, and then I was just like, so I attended high school when music began, and I was getting the additional degree of chamber music, which a huge one actually is singers. Most of the time it's singers, my education was continued. I didn't know that Marcus Geller was having additional families and additional children, but it was aware of that years later, and this is why we were with each other, and we got through the divorce, and it was clear that he was every friend of mine, that our house was always better than our house, so we have a huge amount of guests, huge amount of parties, and friends got to, we used to get to our home. I didn't understand that he was having an affair with every female friend of mine, and he was having children with his friends, and was giving them homes and apartments and cars, and was giving me zero. I was having 300 euro per month from him, and the other girls were having houses and apartments and apartments and grand pianos and everything else, classic surgery, etc. And apparently my schedule was getting a huge amount from Europe from me, because I was having zero possibilities and any of these pleasures of life. So he was getting a huge amount of money from my health insurance, especially as a part of government money to help, which is federally in Germany, because I was American, so I was counted as a German, I was running for German passport only after divorce, which my father was not so keen to give me a German passport. Somehow it was not important. It was important for me only after the divorce. So he didn't give me any German passport, but any German citizenship during the years of the period. And he gave me some really hilarious card. Smart, which is a very dangerous car. It's just a two seats car, which is really very unpleasant, because I was getting in this car to my job, so my surroundings are winning. So I was really cool.